When I was a little boy, lying there in secret looking at you in the garden and saw you walking among the roses, I saw your slim white ankles. Well, I tell you now, I had the same nasty thoughts like all young boys.
All our friends are celebrating Midsummer together. Big event.
She's elegant, Miss Julie. Oh, her waist. Her neck.
Stop it.
Don't be afraid, Kathleen. I won't run away with your fiancé.
Frankly speaking, but not wishing to offend,
I'm at your service.
Get me something to drink.
I can't do that.
And if I order you to do it?
You're playing with fire.
Now kiss my shoe. Excellent.
Please stay in here now, Kathleen. Just for a little while. There are things I can't control now. I can't control her.
What have you been doing?
Do you think that I'm in love with a valet? What an imagination.
Perhaps there isn't quite as much difference as they think between human beings and human beings.
A servant is a servant.
And a whore is a whore!
Don't speak harshly to me!
Now you know what it feels like.
I hate you.
Run away with me then.
Let's hope that the Baron will never find out what happened here in his servant's room this midsummer night.
You cannot imagine how different I want my life to be.